What do you think is happening here? An excavator plunged to the bottom of a deep shaft after breaking free from the crane that was lowering it at a Hong Kong highway construction site. Fortunately, no one was injured in the incident.